Black retribution. The evolution of the black man is what scares white America. Racism is at an all-time high. Will I ever be free? Will I? Free from stereotypes, free from mass incarceration. I'm praying from a tribal generation who's raging for justice. Kings and queens who roam the earth and search for inner peace. Peace that can eliminate the ills of the world. Hate that contributes to the world's demise. Disguised with love. I will never let propaganda discredit my manhood. The least plain shit to tell the truth I speak. You reap what you sow. I mean, your souls will reach jealousy. My melanin flows, Yankee. The belly of the beast is what you are. You have no regard for life itself. All you have ever done is cause death and destruction. Culture vulture. Blood-sucking vampires try to become daywalkers. What's these snipes? Two phones don't make it right. Am I wrong for feeling this way? We pay the price. History has been whitewashed with lies. Genocide, gentrified, it's all the same. My pain runs deep, so deep, I don't know how to feel. My anger is real. The black struggle continues. The tears of my ancestors will help me write this poem, so I put it in song. Giving strength to the weak with words of truth. I'm giving proof that anything is possible. Use your mind, think logical. Be free. The system of white supremacy is only effective when we allow it to be. Just know, I'm out here fighting for my people in this time of darkness. No Al Sharpton, no marches, no Messy Jesse. Just me, one man, in solidarity with my blackness. So what's next? Either you gonna stand for something or fall for anything. The choice is yours. Black retribution. 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 I'm Buddha Baby the DMV brother. That's my soul brother P. God bless. We appreciate the love. Shout out to everybody.